Hey guys, what's up? This is Gom, and welcome to Assassin's Creed Revelations. So, we just finished Brotherhood, or at least I just finished Brotherhood. I did the Da Vinci DLC, and that seems like a really good time. The ending of the Da Vinci DLC seems like a really good part to go into the next game. So, let's get this started. Let's see. My name is not Desmond. My name is Gom. Except...
we can keep him like this for a few days, maybe a week.
Call ahead. Tell him we're on our way.
As soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold and calculating autocrats, drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah. Doing our best. But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we used to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair. A stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you are Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right, the Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people. The ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself. Oh, it's been fun, hasn't it, Desmond? But that's about to change. Your mind is fragmented, falling to pieces. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself. Forever.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be fine. The partition worked, the Animus is stable, and his signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
What's happening?
What?
I can't move. I can't. No!
Hello, Random Island. What the hell is going on here? Jesus, this is like Planet of the Apes in this shit. Except, what? A lot different. Okay, so we're in the Animus. I know that. And we have another character model change. For the better? I don't know. Alright, let's figure out what the hell's going on. I assume we go that way, towards the blue light. That sounds wonderful. I mean, yeah. Go towards the blue light. Wait, shouldn't we not go towards
just
the light?
What? Ah! Me.
The fuck?
16? No, they didn't tell you my name.
Oh, God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
What a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey.
Look at me now. Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
Okay, all right.
Place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here. saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. That won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there, hold on. There. That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me.
Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices, so how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started, until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, the Animus can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home. Back to your body.
Well, that's convenient.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning? When you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Aw, dick move, 16.
I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. It was that voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
Well, you stabbed Lucy uncontrollably. That's a starter. Wow, I am a lot farther away from it than I thought. Okay, let me go check out the rest of this island, though, before I head into that thing. That thing's a little bit worrying. Can I go into... Okay, I can't do Eagle Vision. Whoa, what the...
It's Sean. Sean, what's going on?
Let me talk to him.
Did you... Hold on, I'm putting you on speaker.
Sean, it's William. Is everything taken care of?
Oh, well, hello to you, too. For Christ's sakes, man, have some class.
All right, calm down.
Oh, that's rich. Yeah, Lucy's dead, and you want me to act like it's Easter Sunday, do you? How's Desmond, anyway, giving in?
That's enough, Sean.
What if he's a Templar, Bill? Hey, what if he's been programmed? It's happened before.
No, not Desmond.
Right. You would say that.
Sean.
Huh. Okay, so apparently I need to go through different parts of the memories inside of that to unlock fragments that will allow me to go through these. Little sync nexuses, which I'm assuming these are, that will probably be, like, memories to finish up. And once I finish all the ones around the place, that one, I'm allowed to go back to my body or something. Okay. Let's get this shit started then. Gotta go through the nexus. I'm a little bit weirded out that Subject 16 is here, but yeah, you know, he never even told us his name. We'll figure it out eventually.
A game by Ubisoft Montreal.
Thank you, Ubisoft, for presenting a game by Ubisoft and other Ubisofts. Okay, I get it. A lot of Ubisoft's worked on it. Oh my god. Seriously? It's still going. They just want to buy time. Oh my god. You're walking? What's going on?
Claudia, my dearest sister.
Oh, well, there's me.
I have been in Acre a week now. Safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, He makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Marciav Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind.
Definitely Templars.
Marciav has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands, and the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
Oh, shit! Oh! Yeah, I don't think that guy's gonna live. Damn, I've gotten old! Assassin's Creed Revelations. So we don't have the dramatic starting music of Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood, but whatever. Okay, so we have gotten ourselves into some deep shit. But that is more than all right. Let's go. Well, make your way to unless I use central key. You got it. Wait, what about Altair? If one man was responsible for changing the face of modern assassins forever, it was this guy. Altair ibn Lahad. I can't pronounce names. Born in the Holy Land in 1165 to parents he hardly knew, into an order he did not choose, Altair nevertheless proved himself a devoted pupil and capable fighter before he was out of his teens. In 1189, just as the Third Crusades were gathering steam, Altair stunned even his attentive mentor, Al-Mualim, by almost single-handedly routing a wave of Crusader soldiers from the steps of Masaif Castle. From that day, Altair's name was known to all assassins. Over the next 2 years, his reputation as a stubborn but deadly fighter eclipsed every minor detail of his mysterious life. Loved by few, but admired by all, his impeccable talents were the source of both his incredible successes and his overbearing arrogance. But this was only half the story. Since youth, Altair had shown signs of possessing a rare sixth sense that allowed him unprecedented access to the emotions and intentions of his opponents and allies. Dubbed Eagle Vision by his fellow assassins, Altair honed and perfected this sense in secret, always wondering if this curious ability that set him apart of the rest would prove a liability. Thanks to the memories stored in Altair's 5 Masaif keys, we can now get a good glimpse of the man himself, instead of settling for vague glimpses through the Templars, frankly, primitive, Animus 1.28 Avatar Projection System. Wait, Altair's 5 Masaif keys, are those the things that are outside? Okay. So we get to live through the life of Ezio and then go to the parts of Altair. Gotcha.
You fool! Kill that bastard!
Okay, Altair. Leave me where you're going.
Come to bottom.
Well, actually, what weapons do I have? Whoa! That is an intriguing new system. Okay. Oh, I guess the guy isn't dead, if that's the person who's screaming. Uh-oh. Oops. I think I was supposed to punch that guy. Oh well. I love how I have no money. Lamb's blood. Lamb's blood is used to scare victims into believing they have been wounded, making them vulnerable to attack. Used to make the tactical blood bomb. Ooh. That'll be interesting. What the hell are people standing around for? I don't know. I'm just following Altair. Oh, he's not talking to me. He's talking to his men. Good luck. Oh, there's my assassin blade. Sweet. Although the other one's broken. I gotta get it repaired. Ooh, hello. What sword is this? This doesn't look like a, like Altair's blade or the Romulus. Or is it the Romulus? I don't even know. All I know is it's a sword, and it will deliver justice upon thine enemies. Hello! Let's try this shit. Whoa! Yeah! Oh! That was awesome. Now don't mind me as I loot bodies again, because it's going to be pretty essential. Pick up weapon. Can I keep the weapon? No. Crap. Alright, well I don't need to throw the bodies off because I'm pretty sure they know I'm here. Used to make decoy cherry bombs. Man, there is a... Did they just like up how much stuff is in this game? A whole bunch of different craft items? That's cool. Alright. Throwing knives full. But I don't have any. Okay. Ooh, one of these things. Yeah! Oh. I was kind of hoping that would lead me like to a platform to fight some enemies, but I'm cool with windows. That's an interesting place to go. Was this all here when we played Assassin's Creed 1? Oh shit! Oh! Gotta not do that. Okay. Oh shit! Just going up. No holding A. Just holding up. There you go. But yeah, was this part of the castle here? I know the part where we jumped off. That was in Assassin's Creed 1. Yeah, well. Doesn't matter. Man. You know, for a place that was like in the desert, there's a lot of snow here. What the fuck? I guess the winter months deliver snow. Alright. I can't see shit. Too much snow in the way. That's okay. Ha! I bet you can't do that, Altair. Super long leap. Uh-oh. Evening. Goodbye. Where are you taking me, Altair? Couldn't you have just, like, made a staircase? Or something? Just, like, staircase going all the way up to the building? No. No, I'm Altair. I gotta do things complicated. Oh, well. Loot, 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 loot. Indian gunpowder. Creates a small explosion, allowing you to minimize casualties around target. Okay. Yeah! Up, ooh, what the fuck? I think I broke him, Jim. We gotta get out of here before someone finds out. Whoa. Where am I going? Out here, where am I going? You're not gonna tell me? Okay. I guess now I should feel a little bit bad because before I was gonna say that I could totally find my own way, Altair. But that's not working. So I guess I go to the right. Yep. And then up. Just follow Altair, I suppose. Ugh. Hello, troopers. I wish to kill all of you. Hello. What? That was genius. Okay. And then this poor guy. All he wants to do is eat an apple. Ah, well. Come on. Ah. Kill a Byzantine Templar with a counter kill. Oh, yeah. We're still doing the whole full seek. Ah, dude. Did you see that? Wow. All right. I just put my sword all the way through his skull. Okay, let me go ahead and drop his body in the water. Here, run a little bit faster, Broski. There you go. Alright, where are we going? We gotta go to a mission area, which isn't really a mission area, as an obligatory area to go to. Air assassinate. Alright. Assassination! Yeah. I think they heard him yelling Assassino. Alright. Ah, cool. Ooh, he was gonna attack me with a pickaxe. Okay. Oh, that doesn't work. I love how I'm still stabbing with two of my blades, even though I kind of have one broken. Then again, you know, a broken blade can still stab, or still injure. It's just not as effective. Fake gold coins, create tactical explosive, which attracts crowds. Used to make a gold bomb. Dude, what the... Someone just said, you know what? Ezio needs more bombs. Thousands of more types of bombs. Okay. And what about you? What's your deal? What are you trying to do?
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
No.
There are keyholes here. Where are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
Do not fail a single tale. A mysterious journal has brought the Templar to Messiah. Find the Templar captain, recover it. Alright. I don't know what it means by failing a tale. Usually if you fail a tale in a mission, you fail the entire thing. Alright, find the Templar captain and retrieve the journal. Got it. So am I following this guy or is he just following me? Because I totally kill everybody in the way. Where'd he go? Guy? Worker dude? Alright. He just kind of vanished into thin air. Where is everyone? Hey! Hey! This is, Al-Mualim's room. Okay. This is where that guy would always, like, lecture us and talk to us about stuff, and apparently Altair jumps through this window at some point in time. Alright, Altair. You know one thing that's gonna happen a whole bunch? Me miscalling Altair and Ezio. I'm gonna be playing Altair and I'm gonna call him Ezio. I'm gonna be playing Ezio and I'm gonna call him Altair. It's gonna happen. Watch. Not even on purpose.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book! When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
Find the Templar captain, retrieve the cap, retrieve the journal. Okay. Ego vision. Oh shit, there's a bunch of people coming over here. Gotta drop down. Whoo. Or can I just kill all of them? Maybe I'll kill all of them. Alright, let's do it. Hey, seniors! I hope that you're ready for me to stab you. Yeah! None for you! Ooh, what the hell did I just do to that guy? Okay. Ooh, another backward stab! Alright, let's go. Just gotta keep going. Not even gonna loot those guys. Not worth it at the moment. Hello! Ooh! Another one bites the dust! Another one bites the dust. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna grab you and throw you off the edge. Goodbye. Very nice. So do I ascend this wall? I believe I do. Got it. Okay. Come on, Ezio. Woo! Almost caught him outside of there. It was on the tongue. Alright, Ezio. We got hay bales to jump into. Oh, parachute, right. Jump forward or press X while falling. Yeah! Oh, this is much more convenient. Can I hit him off? I think I can. Hopefully I can, otherwise I'm about to fall into the ditch below. Oh boy. I don't want to fall. Hey guys! How's it going? I totally didn't just like parachute into the building. Or into this area. Blending in with the people of the land, and there is a crazy dude. Alright, I'm getting on the rooftops. Seems like a much better alternative to trying to be all stealthy with along the people. This place hasn't changed much. I mean, besides the snow. If this is snow. You don't know, it could be ashes. Kidding, it's snow. It's gotta be snow. Is there a hay bale around here that I could jump into, or no? I don't think so. Alright. We're getting back on the ground then. Come on. Yeah. Hello, people. My name is Ezio. I come from another land, and I'm going to steal money from you. Like so. Ooh, these guys turned around. Very good. Can I stand in the middle of them and just have them move? I can. Oh, that's good. Move in crowd groups to be invisible to your enemies. Yeah, I know. As long as these guys actually, you know, like, follow them, that'd be nice. I wish you could, like, go into the group, bribe everybody, and then follow. That'd be sweet. But you can't do that. You can only do something else.
Here, Pobre Stavo! None of you leave until the assassin is dead! Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirillo. But he seems to have found us.
Hi!
Panic!
Ooh! Well, where am I going? I was following that dude. I'm not ready to leave! Oh. Oh god. Oh no. This is bad. Hopefully I don't do anything. Okay. Gotta go left and right.
Behind us!
Ooh, don't run into a wall.
What are you doing?
Ow! Bad camera angles for this stuff. Whoa, shit. Avoid the rocks. Don't want to die. Oh no. Oh no, this could be bad. Push up to reel on the rope. You cannot move sideways on reeling. Fuck off! Go, 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 go! Gotta get past this broken rope pit! Ah! Ow! Fucking rocks! It doesn't matter. I'll just heal it later up. Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Fuck! Fuck! These goddamn rocks! I don't have my zone. Oh, no, dodge. I have to dodge this time. No! Oh. I can't see, game. Thank you. Oh, shit. Ow. Dude, this is going to make some major rug burn on Altair or Ezio. God damn it. Oh, shit. Close. Closing in. I got it. Fuck. Go forward. Go up, Ezio! Okay, it won't let me. I guess I'm just gonna tail along over here then.
Run, you stupid bro.
Ah! Shit, I didn't even see that one coming. Okay, alright. He's splashing me with water. I'm a little bit wet now. That sucks. I'm trying to climb up.
Ah! Where are you, bastard?
Oh, it's letting me go. Okay. Hey!
Closer! Move!
Wait! What? Wow, what a dick! Oh shit. Oh! Alright, we're doing this again. Or not. Sweet, we got our own ride! Psst! Oh, ooh, ooh. At least I killed him. Instead of just like letting him fall and break himself. Hey, sup? Da! get this shit out of here. So I have to go for this one. Give her the Templars. Ooh. Steer in the direction of an enemy to deal damage. I am. I'm running run him into a wall. Oh yeah. There he goes. Get the hell out of here. It's just me and the target now. Where did he go? I don't know, but I'm just gonna follow this road, I suppose. We can't run over the debris. That's bad. Debris bad. Running up longer than your opponent will deal damage.
Die, you bastard!
Okay. Hi-oh! Wacha! This is gonna be simple. Oh shit, he's gonna knock me into that. God, shit, fuck! You bastard! Grr! Run into a wall or something, dick fuck! Ow. I can do that too. Oh no, no! Don't want to run into that that object stuff. What's in the way? Oh shit, we got another one. God! Fuck! Gotta avoid it. Why can't there be one on his side of the road? I don't know. Oh wait, here's one. Yeah! Whoa, yeah. Now we're on evil. Bats over here. Yeah! Oh shit! This is a narrow road. I don't want to be on this side anymore.
Pick this.
Fuck!
Die, you bastard! Stop him! Stop him!
Is that a bomb? Oh shit! Oh fuck! Ooh! Oh, Ezio, man, damn. I don't think your old bones can handle that, Ezio. Huh. Alright. We'll see where this all goes. I don't know why we keep on doing all these loading screen stuff, but hey, you know what? Whatever.
Off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros!
Hi.
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon.
What a pussy commander, Captain Person. He could totally hit me himself. Kill at least 5 guards from a haystack. Oh. Okay, that's one full thing to do. Where's my healing thing? Oh, I don't have any medicine now. Alright. Whoop, there he goes. And shazam! Okay. Yeah, stay on the ground and die while I loot your leg. Okay, 17 and poison.